I was 25 with a husband and a baby on the way, but I also had Angie Craig in my corner. I started working for Angie in an entry-level job, but she pushed me to go back to college and gave me the schedule to do it. Angie worked her way up, and because of her, I'm doing the same. Angie knows investing in good people is good business. That's the common sense she's known for and exactly what Congress needs.
I'm Angie Craig, and I approve this message.